I'm excited for my new CD. This is called The Devil's Guitar. And this is The Devil's Guitar.